If you've played racing games in the past, then you're probably familiar with circuit racing.